it's the first snow here at the cabin. It's kind of exciting. Splitting a bunch of wood and got maybe a cord going, cord and a half, hard to tell, but I'll get through a good chunk of this pile today, hopefully. But it's amazing. Watch the flakes come down. It's kind of like you're living in a little glass jar. You can just shake it around. Living in this cabin is sort of a fantasy, just like a little glass jar might be. But, yeah. Should be a good long 8 months. We'll see what happens, huh? What can I say now? What can I say about this life lived in the woods? I guess I was lucky. I knew the right people. For 3 winters, I got to live in a dream world, sharing 2 of those winters with my girlfriend Mariah. Nothing but good times and skiing. There's a bliss, a smile we carry with us, always and everywhere, because of those years. A life that was truly worth living. A life we'll never forget. A life worth sharing with all of you, if only to extend the memories. How we miss it.
Imagine not the passion, but a picture. And fall naked like rain to reflect your emotions, precious wisdom. Where the silver fountain never ran but cried, wishful with delight to tell if life could ripple on by, still drawn from the water. Imagine. gentle sky, mirrored in his eye are his treasure left wide. Oh, your fast water, how it has wandered and burned this delicate searching.